Hello friends, in previous video we have studied one problem based on the mechanical forces. In this video we are going to solve another problem which is having somewhat different data. So let us see how to solve this problem. The problem can be stated as a 575 kVA 7500 by 435 volts 50 hertz single phase core type transformer has following data. Width of the HV winding is 27 mm, width of the LV winding is 23 mm, width of the duct 15 mm, height of the coil 0.35 meter, LMT 1.25 meter, number of turns of the HV winding 190, per unit impedance 0.036, doubling effect multiplier is 1.8. So in this problem, first find the instantaneous radial force on HV winding under the short circuit condition of the height of HV and LV are equal, and B, find the instantaneous axial force on HV winding under the short circuit condition if HV winding is 5% shorter than the LV winding at the one end. Now the first step to solve this problem is to write down the given data. So let us write down the data. So the given data in the problem is KVA rating S is equal to 575 KVA. Then the primary winding voltage, that is the HV winding, is 7500 volts. Secondary winding voltage, that is the LV winding, is 435 volts. Frequency equal to 50 hertz. Width of the HV winding 27 mm. Width of the LV winding 23 mm. Width of the duct 15 mm. Height of the coil is 0.35 mm. LMT 1.25 meter. Number of turns of the HV winding, that is nothing but primary winding, NP, is equal to 190. EX is equal to 0.036. Doubling effect multiplier is equal to 1.8. Now let us see what we have to determine in this problem. In this problem, we have to find the value of the radial force FR, but the two conditions are mentioned. First condition is that we have to find FR with the height of the HV winding is equal to the height of LV winding, and second case is that we have to find the value of radial force FR when HV winding is 5% shorter than the LV winding. Now let us find the solution to this problem. The KVA rating of the transformer is given by the formula. S is equal to Vp multiplied by Ip. Rearranging this equation to find the value of Ip, we get Ip is equal to S divided by Vp. Hence, substituting the value of S and Vp in the equation of Ip, we get Ip is equal to 575 multiplied by 10 raised to 3 divided by 7500. Hence, the value of current can be found as therefore, the RMS value of the current IP is equal to 76.8 ampere. Now, let us find the value of instantaneous current at the instant of short circuit. So, the formula can be written as I is equal to root 2 multiplied by doubling effect multiplier multiplied by Ip divided by Ex. Substituting the values in this equation, we get therefore I is equal to root 2 multiplied by 1.8 multiplied by 76.8 divided by 0.036. After solving this equation, we get the value of I as 5430.5 ampere. Now let us find the value of the radial force. Fr is equal to mu 0 divided by 2 multiplied by I multiplied by Np square multiplied by LMT divided by LC. Hence, substituting the values in this equation, we get. Therefore, after substituting the values, the equation of Fr can be written as Fr is equal to 4 pi into 10 raised to minus 7 divided by 2 multiplied by 5430.5 multiplied by 190 bracket square multiplied by 1.25 divided by 0.35. After solving this equation, we get the value of Fr as 2.388 multiplied by 10 raised to 6 Newton. Now let us find the value of force in second condition. Axial force Fa is given by Fa is equal to mu 0 divided by 2 multiplied by K multiplied by In square multiplied by LMT divided by 2 multiplied by A plus BP plus BS. Substituting the values in this equation, we get. Therefore, Fa is equal to 4 pi into 10 raised to minus 7 divided by 2 multiplied by 0.05 multiplied by 5430.5 multiplied by 190 square multiplied by 1.25 divided by 0.025 plus 0.027 plus 0.023. After solving this equation, we get the value of Fa as, therefore Fa is equal to 5.57 multiplied by 10 raised to 5 Newton. In this way, we have found the value of radial force as well as axial force. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel Ekeeda. Thank you.